So guys, now for real. This last video. In this video, I'm gonna conquer and finish this Schlitz Red Bull. It's 5 or something. I don't give a fuck about time. Know what? You know, my wrists are so fucked up because of FedEx. Like, literally, I just took banana out and my wrist is hurting right here. So this is a banana. Chiquita? Chiquita? We need some banana and then finish the 40. Because I want to eat and drink and just, like, be merry and say whatever the fuck I want. Because I'm the rules what I want to do. You know, banana look like it's dick actually, you know, but I bet just by doing that I'm gonna get a lot of views. So let's repeat. God, I'm fucking sucking a dick. Eating a banana. Well, I would never suck a dick, that's for women. Women should suck a dick. That's their job. I eat pussy, okay? But anyway, that was a joke. I was talking shit. Will eat banana because I wanna eat. Got some bread with cream cheese and now I just wanna eat banana. I feel like I want to eat some fruits and vegetables, you know, it's healthy. And then drink malt liquor once I'm done with all of that shit. Pew. I feel like I'm eating cooler. Like, making smoother, cooler, you know, making better video. Thanks Lydia and Alima for all the support. Also thank you Brittany for supporting me at FedEx. I wish I could be your friend Brittany, but you need to learn how to act right. Well, maybe she knows how to act right, but I just don't agree with her. Maybe one day we'll have a conversation. Because she is not stupid woman either. I mean, generally, I have a lot of good women in my life. I can't, like, really, like, you know, disenfranchise all these women I have in my life because they have different opinions, ideas, and everything. Well, there is a reason behind everything anyway, so it just sometimes there are two things. Either I don't understand something or I have a different approach, so it is what it is. People are different. I can't make people the way I think they should be. Which just sucks because, you know, it kind of hurts me in some ways, but it is what it is. On this note, need to finish this shit. So, enough talking. Let's work with my mouth. Go ahead, Emil. Just do it. Fuck it. Not quite swill point yet, but getting there. Not a lot left, so let's work some more on swilling. coming closer. You know, I noticed that I kind of changed. I'm kind of getting more American now. Let me know in the comment section if my videos are easier to watch for you guys. Well, anyway, we'll see. Let's just work on what I need to do. In the beginning of the video I was talking about saving the light, but I've been fucking burning this fucking light for like an hour. Now I have to pay electricity now and gas. Now water is included in my bill, which is good. So like rent and water is coming together, but gas and electricity is separate. Now I have to pay like almost like $30 fucking week using electricity and whatever the fuck was gas, but that's some bullshit, but I have to pay it. You know what? Let me eat something. Actually, no. I'm gonna eat chocolate brownie cookie. Chocolate brownie. That's fucking delicious. My friend gave me that to work. One of caramel apple pie and one of the chocolate brownie cookie. So, I don't have that much left even. Fuck that. I got like a couple cookies left because they're so good, you know, and I'm gonna eat one more. This chocolate brownie cookie, let me eat it real fast. Oh. Mmm. Fucking delicious. Pew. Anyway, guys, let me see. I think it's actually swill point. Swill, swill, swill. Let me just finish it up in one gulp real quick. I'm out of practice, but let me see if I can do it. So here we go. 1, 2, 3. Go! You know what? If I said I can do it, it means I can do it. And guess what? I did it! I'm happy about it. I finished all of 40. It took me like 4 or 5 videos, but as long as I'm done, I'm done. I'm old. And I cannot drink like I used to. So please forgive me. Now, I understand Silver White is almost 40 years old and he can drink better than I do, but I'm not Silver White, I'm just The Rules, aka Crazy Russian 26, so, and I'm not drinking as much as Silver White does, so therefore, when it comes to drinking, I'm no competition to Silver White, but I know a lot, I say a lot, I do a lot, I'm not repetitive, so Silver White can suck a dick. You can suck my circumcised Jewish, 75% Jewish, 25% Russian dick. Yeah, because I'm better than he is, and I get more views, and I'm more popular. So fuck you, Silver White. You ain't shit. Alright? Okay, Russian 86. And I beat Silver Dwight. Not in drinking, but in life and video making in general. So, stay tuned. Peace out.